on our first date. Well, at least I'm not bland. And what I like about a youth dance,
yes!
You'll understand. Not everybody does. And I get nervous cause people tell me I give too much information. But it's sometimes a compulsion I can't fight. And I wish that they were open to my openness. And really, I feel sorry they're so close up and uptight. Like this one guy I was going down on in the bathroom of Arriba on 51st and 9th. Which I probably shouldn't be telling you on a first date, because I like to pretend I'm a virgin when I meet you guys. Freshman year, though. All aboard! That's pretty much all of college. Oh, but I have been a virgin for the last 5 months. Yeah. Yep, that's very embarrassing too. God, why am I telling you all of this? Which is exactly what I'm talking about. So right, this hot guy I was going down on must have had some kind of fear of intimacy because he got all, that's not something I wanted to know. But I told him I was glad I waxed my lip the night before, no, a smoother ride. And here we go again, I'm talking and I'm talking and I know way too much, I'm telling you. Here we go again with me, way over the line. Yep, it's TMI and oh crap, people are staring. Okay, I'll change the subject. Kate Blanchett is underrated. Now I know to never peel the labels off of my antifungals. I can never raise llamas. My brother has a really big penis, but I mean, no thanks, right? Backwards from three, and you can go.